way. We're taking Sinister down ourselves. This is our game.
Don't move!
Holy crap, that's a long way down. We should call in the stuntman for this.
Screw that. We do our own stunt ending.
How many bullets are in your head so far? I sent you. The bullet thing. Teleport here.
Do you not bleed?
Keep moving to the Citadel.
Hey, look! More floaty things to jump on!
That's quite a maze.
A maze for the player! Don't screw this up. A long drop down.
Two more times.
slices for just $9.99.
Yoink!
Sinister's at the Citadel. Get going.
I'm Wade Wilson, and I approve this message.
Where is it?
Where's what?
Your big, stupid question.
Oh, you mean, where are we now?
There it is. We're near Magneto's old citadel. Sinister's holed up here somewhere.
What a deadbeat. He's such a squatter. Wow, that citadel is huge.
Magneto liked big things.
Yeah, but I bet his wee-wee is tiny.
Hello, compensation. Suck it, gravity!
Come on, let's talk about this!
Mustard with that?
What do you think? Sharp, right? We must be getting close. Sinister's throwing a whole lot of clones at us.
Doctor, take a look at that.
Come on, recharge! My bullets! Mine!
Destroy him, my mighty Earthquaker!
Oh, shit! He's throwing the tummies at me again! I love the tummies! Oh, it just never gets old, you know what I'm saying?
Hey.
sinister clones does it take to kill Deadpool?
1 million?
Ah, tricked you. Can't be killed.
You make our head hurt.
Was that a lot? You're gonna want to have a doctor take a look at that.
You may have defeated them, but you will never survive it all!
Good thing I grow stuff like that back.
If I cut you, do you not bleed?
Damn you, Deadpool!
Buddy, you look a little, what's the word I'm looking for here? Stupid. Slices for just $9.99. Suck it, gravity! Ooh, nasty slice. Show me the bye-bye.
deedle-deedle-deedle.
We will...
Sentinels really tore this...
That's awesome!
Deadpool! Hey! You did it, buddy. Look, I know we've had our differences, but... Look, I'll admit it. The game rocks. You rock, pal.
Pal?
And I hate to admit this, but we're actually not that much over budget. I didn't want to tell you that before, but now that the game's over, and, you know.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
Get your checkbook ready.
No, you're going over budget!